Here at the hotel on Rivington, and I'm here with the crew for FHM, and I'm shooting my cover. Everybody's got good energy. The hotel is awesome. It's important. Like, I do have some control in the shots and like what I'm wearing, and I have input, and that's good because it's not always the case. It feels good to have people appreciate your pictures because you're kind of putting yourself out there, you know, prancing around in little panties and sort of going for it. But it's very exciting, and I'm very happy to be back, and I love doing it. FHM is my favorite magazine. I used to have a subscription to it, and I moved, and I don't have it anymore, but I'm going to renew.